right, now where's my phone? Oh, let me go check my nightstand. I'm not seeing my phone, but wow, I really need to organize my nightstand. But considering I'm kind of sleepy, sleep or organize sleep? Ah, just how I like it, nice and cozy. Transition. Alright boys, there's the most valuable stuff known to mankind, Mario's nightstand, the freaking mother of all treasures. I mean, I'm just dreaming, thinking about it. Bleh, what's next? You're gonna marry the nightstand? No, what am I, a weirdo or something? Well, you do have a W on your hat. But my man, there goes your whole career. Oh, really? Huh. Well, so be it. Well, come on, boys. We gotta make it to the dresser. All right. Loogie sniffing for that Taco Bell taco. Cause Loogie want that taco. See, guys, I'm smart because I actually backed away from Mario. Saw that racket. All right, boys, put it to the level. I'm tired. All right, go.
Yeah.
Wily, I think you should slow down. Ouija, I think that was a bad idea. You think? Anyway, come on, get up. Anyway, while you guys do that, I'm gonna check inside the drawer. Yeah, you do that, Junior. Now, let's see. Found anything interesting yet? Yeah, I found this remote that goes to something. Oh, sweet. Come on, let's go figure out what it goes to. All right. My butt cheeks are mine. Wait, what? Wait. Hold on. I smell a distinct smell. It smells like meddling. What? Oh, and I know why. Anyway, let me see if I can pick up on that melon scent again. No. Oh, I got it. Now let's see where this goes. Alright guys, so now that we're over here in my room, we shouldn't have any disturbances or interruptions. So, I'm gonna try it. Alright, I pushed the button, so did anything happen? No, Junior, nothing happened. Let me try! By the powers of Yeetius Maximus, give me supersonic speed! Oh, aha, I knew I smelled melon! Aw, nuts guys, he figured it out. I'll be taking that. Wait, Mario, what is that remote for anyway? Ooh, Wally, look, story time. Yeah. Well, this remote goes to my... Where did all you guys come from? Well, we were over in Sonic's room. We overheard what was going on and thought it sounded pretty interesting. So with a little bit of telekinesis and some YouTube logic, poof, here we are. Yeah, that made no sense, Dry Bowser. But anyway, this remote's kind of like a car key, except it goes to my Mario Kart. Wait, what? You have a Mario Kart? Yeah, of course I do. Have you not seen the whole Mario Kart series? You know, Mario Kart Double Dash, Mario Kart 8, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe? No, I know about the Mario Kart series. I just didn't know you had a Mario Kart. What do you think? I used to drive a car like a normie? No, what are you, stupid? Yeah, that normie part was pretty cringe. But hey, it's not my fault that the amount of times I've seen the Mario Kart is about as non-existent as your hairline. Oh, wow, bro. You got the whole squad laughing. Oh wow, so you guys are group up for Mario's joke, but you won't group up for mine? Whatever, let's just go see this Mario Kart or whatever. Oh yeah, I got totally sidetracked. Come on guys, follow me to the garage. Okay, so this garage is pretty big, so where is this Mario Kart supposed to be at? Well, it's been about a year since I drove it, so I don't remember where it is out here, but there should be a button on the remote that makes it honk the horn, so yeah. Oh, there it is! Well, thank God the batteries run dead inside the remote, but Sonic, you can go ahead and gently pull it out. Yeah, what did you say, Mario? Sonic, my red pen and mate finish! Ah! Get out of the way! Are you okay, my baby cakes? Are you okay? Did he hurt you? No, he didn't hurt you. What? Mario, we're supposed to be the smart ones. You're talking to an inanimate object. Yeah, but you have no idea how much money I put into this Mario Kart, making it just how I like it, for Sonic to be over here, over here scratching up my red matte finish. Never mind that, Mario. My head's kind of fuzzy. You been working out or something? Heh, no, but thank you for the compliment anyway. No worries, my man. You're... Okay, that just happened. Well, I'm gonna take my Mario Kart inside, and I guess someone's gonna have to take in Sonic.
I'll do it.
Yeah! Oh, my back! Oh, Oh, man, Simon need to let out the chili sauce for a bit. He's pretty heavy.
He can't be that heavy. Oh, trust me, he is. Whatever, good old Wario will see about that. Don't you mean good old weirdo? Whatever. Now, on with lifting Sonic. And that's enough lifting for me today.
Well, that was pathetic.
Sure was.
Anyway, guys, now that I really look at it, the mark cut looks kind of rough. But I mean, if you really think about it, if you live inside of a garage and you don't drive it for a year, you can't really expect much. Yeah, but now that I really look at it, everything seems pretty minor. I'm pretty sure we could whip it back into shape in no time. Whoa there, Magic Koopa, she's not that kind of girl. Mario, I told you that Mario Kart is an inanimate object! Yeah, not to you. Don't worry, Baby Cake, she doesn't know what he's talking about.
Oh, so I don't know what I'm talking about, huh?
Yeah, you sure don't. Wait, Magic Koopa, where are you going?
Don't dig my grave.
Okay. Don't worry, Baby Cake, she's gone. Well, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the bed. Well, anyway, back on topic, I'm gonna go fix up the Mario Kart and try to clean it and, you know, wash it off and stuff. And I could use a partner, so does anyone want to come help me?
I will.
Wait, what? Whoever said that, do you mind repeating that?
I will.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that Sonic was still knocked out. Hey, Wario, will you use one of your remedy farts to wake him back up? Yeah, of course.
What? Oh, wow, this oxygen is so good. I mean, this good old O2 really nursed me back to health. Like, wow, what a miracle. Looks like a dream.
I bet it does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Anyway, come on, let's get fixing, Sonic.
Yeah, let's.
Alright, the cinematography's over. Cut the romantic music. Thank you.
You're welcome, Mario.
Okay then. Well, now we can go relax, Sonic. I mean, and I also have a few ideas what we can do for the rest of the night, since it's kind of getting late. But wait, all we use is water for the cinematography. We didn't use any soap, so we didn't properly wash it. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Cut to the time card.
Okay, no problem.
Alright, so now that we properly washed it. Wait, remember, we also have to fix it. Oh yeah, that too. Cut to the time card. Alright, now after two time skips, we finally fixed the Mario Kart as best as we can. So I guess now we can go relax. Yeah, but this whole time I've noticed, you haven't tried cranking up the Mario Kart. You're not gonna do that? It's been sitting out of the garage for a year. Do you really think it's gonna crank up? Well, I mean, you can at least try. Well, I mean, I guess it doesn't hurt to try. Alright, time to see if it cranks. And... Oh wow, it actually crunk. Let's see if I tap the gas.
Whoa!
Holy moly! Oh, I just saved that in time. Oh, God. Yeah, that was a close one, but I think you should wait till we get to more of a safer spot to test it then, and not where you can literally fall off a counter. So, yeah, do that, and then I guess we can go relax and stuff. All right.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me.
Are you guys done? What I really want to do is ask you guys if you want to have a movie night, because I had that idea since it's kind of getting late. So yeah, do you guys want to do that? I mean, yeah, it sounds fun. I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm fine with watching the movie. Yeah, I'm in too.
Me three.
Nobody say me one or two.
Me three.
Never mind. All right then, let's go.
Guys, where's Mario at?
We're supposed to be going to get snacks.
Whoa, guys, look at that. Godzilla versus King Kong. Hold on, we gotta see this. Yeah. Yeah, holy balls. That's more interesting than my diet habits.
What? All right, guys, so we got popcorn, Reese's, Kit Kat.
Mario!
Ah, grizzly bear! Wait, they said to make yourself look bigger, more intimidating, so maybe they'll run away.
I'm scary!
It's not working, is it?
Luigi, get off of me! What are you trying to do? Crush and suffocate me at the same time?
I like Mario, that was just plain rude. Whatever, what do you even need? So basically, I was wondering if I could protect this room, like, you know, to protect the Mario Kart. Bodyguard for what? because there could be people trying to steal the Mario Kart.
No, there's not. The only people that even know about it is us.
No, you don't know that.
Yes, I do.
Oh yeah, Mario, well, this whole week, the Mr. Mario Kart still has been out, and who knows who he can hit next and steal that Mario Kart. Who?
Oh wow, Luigi, what a wonderful made-up name.
Come on, Mario, pretty please with a raspberry on top?
Wait, raspberry what? Luigi, that was a stinky joke.
Double entendre.
But anyway, fine, if you're going to be so persistent, you can go ahead and bodyguard the door.
Yay! Now you don't have to worry, sir. I will serve my country, sir. I will as well do my job, sergeant. I will stay on duty, sir. And as well, I will serve you, sergeant.
Wario, we gotta test drive that Mario Kart.
Yeah, and I've already came up with a plan on how to do it, so follow me.
Alright. Alright guys, so what are we watching? Well, right now we're watching the Godzilla vs. King Kong movie trailer. Oh, they actually coming out with that? That's pretty cool. Oh, I have to use the bathroom. I'll be back. But wait, Mario, also, Wario and Junior are missing, so I think they went to go mess with the Mario Kart or try to test drive it.
Oh, well, that's fine. I had Magic Koopa install a little protection system that won't let them put the slightest touch on it unless I go unlock it, so you don't gotta worry about it. It's all good. Oh, alright.
Alright, Junior, we made it. Now get in the Mario Kart.
What? Why me?
Junior, do you see how thick I am? Do you really think I'm gonna finish out that Mario Kart?
Actually, yeah, you're right.
Well, I wasn't expecting for you to agree, so there goes my self-esteem.
Here we go.
Protection wall activated.
Ugh, ow, that didn't feel too good.
What the heck is this? It's some sort of wall.
What the heck, it has a protection mode? How are we gonna get through this?
I don't know how we're gonna do this.
Protection mode deactivated.
Wait, so it went off, Junior? Hold on, maybe... But no, it just came back.
Face ID required.
Wait, Mario, face ID needed? Wait, so we need Mario to open this? Mario's gonna tell us no.
Well, I'm gonna get out the way since Fury Wario has been unleashed and he's about to go on a rampage. So I'm gonna just get out the way.
Oh, well, that didn't feel too good. Wait, it's moving. Wait, oh, wait, how about stop?
Jesus Christ, what the heck happened?
I don't know, Junior. All I did was ram into the invisible wall on the Mario Kart, and then it just started rolling and it went off the nightstand.
Well, let's hurry up and get it.
Hmm? What's going on over there?
Gotta fix this, gotta fix this. Fix this, gotta fix this. All right, that's good enough. Come on, Junior, go.
You're all good. Wait, Wario, it wasn't fixing that way.
And, all right, we fixed it. And run.
I'm looking over. Oh, wow. I thought they'd be over there. I guess maybe they didn't go and mess with the Mario Kart. Maybe I was just hearing stuff.
Whew, good thing we made it back, Wario. But I still want to test drive the Mario Kart.
Well, look, we've already caused enough damage. Let's just ask Mario when he comes back, all right?
All right. Yes, Luigi, you're doing a good job guarding. Yay. Now.
All right, Junior, there he is. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, Mario, can me and Junior test drive your Mario Kart?
Yeah.
Please.
Well, I wasn't gonna wait till the morning to do it, but I mean, I guess you guys can do it. But you're gonna go nice and slow, and I'm gonna be watching you. And I'm gonna go ahead and crank it up, so yeah.
Yes!
I wanna be honest with you. Me and Junior were trying to test drive your Mario Kart before you gave us permission and while you were in the bathroom, and it kinda fell and hit the ground pretty hard, so we just assumed that it was good and just put it back where it was.
Alright, here we go. Ooh, oh, wow, smoke, that's not good. Well, let's try this again.
Oh, that hurt like a butt cheek on a smooth Sunday afternoon.
You're gonna make me and Wario pay for those damages, aren't you?
Oh, no, 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 my friend. You're gonna pay in other ways.